attention, nobody sees you leave. Don't call me kid, don't call me baby. And it was enchanting to meet you. To attend the concert, I thought I cannot really go to the Taylor Swift concert. Someone approached me on Facebook and told me that there's an available ticket, and it's the very last day of the concert, and I was really aiming for that. I'm so lucky. Thank you. start the concert. I can hear the crowd screaming.
Just excited and overjoyed to say these words to you tonight. Singapore, welcome to the Eras Tour! So I'm looking out at this crowd of 63,000 gorgeous people. People who have taken the time and the effort and the preparation and the planning and maybe the travel in order to make sure that you could hang out with us here tonight on a Saturday night. This is our very last show in Singapore, and it's actually our last show of the Eras Tour for a while. This is the end of the leg of the tour. It has been absolutely fantastic. Being in Singapore alone, I just got told that over the last six shows, we've played for over 368,000 people in Singapore. To go on a little adventure together, you and I, and that adventure is going to span the last 18 years of music, and we're going to be doing this one era at a time. How does that sound to you, Singapore? Yeah. So I've got this little goal in my head for tonight, and let me tell you what it is. These are songs I might have written about my life or my feelings or a story I invented in my head, and maybe that's what you think about when you hear them out in the world. After tonight, I hope you think about us and these memories that we're going to make tonight on this Saturday night here in Singapore. I'll be your host this evening. My name is Taylor. We can make the Christmas lights until January. This is our place. We make the rules. And there's a dazzling haze. Have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years? Can I go where you go? Can we always be this close forever and ever? And I to be out, to be home. Thank you.
It means so much that you do that. It kind of became like a tradition on the Eras tour, but here it really, really means a lot because that song is called Marjorie, and it's a song that I wrote about my grandmother on my mom's side who passed away when I was 13.
If it's all in my head, tell me now. Thank you. Goodbye.